that day a wind was blowing strong at her back in the town of Hopkinton. Shoes laced tight when the sound of the gun signaled the start of the Boston Marathon. Now the crowd marches slowly, by now must be 10,000 strong. Rosie moves forward only to meet with a feeling she doesn't belong. Oh yeah, she knows just what to do. Oh yeah, she knows. Oh, what's been said about the road she should be traveling on, going by the name of Rosie Ruiz. Rosie slips back to curbside, then left where the course goes right. Yanks that number off of Jersey, hails down the first cabin side. Her hat pulled down low now, she says, take me to the subway station, please. All this time she's wondering how she's gonna spend the rest of her 36-hour leave. Oh yeah, she knows, knows what to do. Oh yeah, she knows, oh, what's been said about the road she should be traveling on, going by the name of Rosie Ruiz. Nobody knows just what happened in that 2-hour time frame, but she reappeared so suddenly. Officials trying to match her number with a name. They said, who is this gal? Where does she come from? Call up all your bets. She's crossing the line at record time. Ain't even breaking a sweat. Oh yeah, she knows just what to do. Oh yeah, she knows what's been said